friends, Merry Christmas to you. We are here at Iran Alive Ministries recording Christmas programming for them because they don't really celebrate Christmas in Iran. They don't really have Christmas celebration or do even know the meaning of Christmas in Iran. So we're taking the true meaning of Christmas into the privacy of their homes this year. I want us to pray together so that in a special way, the hearts and the mind of Iranians that are watching our programs during this Christmas to be touched, to really come to know Jesus Christ through these programs. Friends, I also want to thank you on behalf of all of us here at Iran Alive Ministries, and also on behalf of all of those that have heard about Jesus Christ for the first time through the programmings that we have in Iran. Without your partnership, we could not have done this. This year marks the 20th year anniversary of Iran Alive Ministries. And this year, we had a record number in the number of salvations. 23,000 souls came to faith this year. 23,000 souls have accepted Christ as their Lord and Savior this year. We could not have done this without your partnership. So thank you, thank you, thank you. May the Lord bless you and may the Lord keep you. Friends, going into 2022, we have so many great ideas. We have so many great strategies for ministering to Iranians on a whole different level. We're focusing more on producing family-focused content to allow Iranians that come to faith to be able to really set a solid foundation, set a biblical foundation in their families and in their parenting. Because so many of them that come to faith still have that Muslim strongholds background, viewing marriage in a whole different way. But we want to help them renew their minds through the Word of God, through the teachings and the resources that we are going to make available for them. Will you pray with us so the 23,000 souls that came to faith this year would be doubled next year? In Jesus' name. Friends, we truly believe that we could see Iran transformed into a Christian nation, one soul at a time.